This is the Culligan water base.
Culligan water bottle base.
I think that piece of plastic was taken from a piece of packaging material. The fret markers are magic marker. The frets are actual quarter round fret that I had to saw. Let's see if I can get that in focus. I used a regular base for a mark. Strings go in through the neck hole. And that's screwed in several places to make it really secure because it wanted to rattle quite a bit. And for the back bridge, a hinge to hold the strings. And one hinge to set the proper tuning points. See if I can get that from a different angle. I should have put the thing back a little bit farther, but it's kind of post-designed by the time I realized it was so close. It actually works out just right though. And then bottom is just secured with two screws. So, giant opening for me to strum in. Some sound holes to put the sound forward. I hand carved the neck. I just sort of shaved and smoothed down the backside.